inert bomb growth. Grab and throw the Storm and Sticky Bomb on objects and enemies. Use fire to detonate it. Alright, so I need like a scon- son of a bitch, alright. There it is. Use the actual element fire. One. Okay. There you go. But there's nothing I can do over there just yet. And, God damn it. Unbelievable. Wow. So I'm doing that over again. Funny how he doesn't spin with the platform. Soldier artifact. I'm gonna go all the way back. Don't know how I'm gonna do that one. Unless I also have to hit that thing again, but I don't think I can reach. Second. I think that's actually out of reach. Don't know how I pull this off. Okay. Unless... No. Where is there another fire? Oh boy. This is a bit of a pickle. Unless I just go to the head. They like a whole fucking string of these things. Which should be kind of silly, but. Fair enough. Huh. Where the hell do I put this? I see. If there isn't a boss fight up here in this level, that'd be shitty. Don't know what just happened. I wonder. That'd be too much. Be too much to ask for. Definitely be a pain in the ass if what I'm thinking is Correct. Oh. I can't stop it now. I was thinking I'd have to take a bunch of those dormant bombs, lay them across this bridge leading all the way up to that thing, and like down that wall, and just set off like one of those old gunpowder trails like you used to see in those old Acme cartoons. But I can't stop this thing now. So I don't know what to do, and I don't know what good activating that thing did. But I'm gonna end this episode right here. Pick this up in the next one. Be sure to come back for that. In the meantime, I got other videos and I stream 6 days a week. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.